Welcome to LaCie's MyNAS screencast. We're using a Network Space 2 and a Mac for this screencast, but MyNAS works with all LaCie NAS OS devices. First, go to LaCie Network Assistant. Select Web Access to launch the dashboard. Log in to your LaCie NAS. Go to the Network page for remote access. In the pull-down menu, select MyNAS by LaCie. Enter the name you wish to use for remote access. Choose a name that is easy to remember. LaCie will run a quick check to see that your name is unique. This message confirms that your MyNAS has been set up and is ready for use. We're going to exit this window and try to access the NAS from a separate network. This computer is running Windows on a separate network. Let's go to the system tray to launch the browser. The address is mynas.lacie.com. Enter the name created in the dashboard. Then, click on the arrow to go to the dashboard login page. Note that the address is changed according to the LaCie NAS. Enter the dashboard login and password. MyNAS goes directly to your file browser for quick access to your media files and documents. Let's go to the dashboard to check the network page. The network page shows that we are accessing our NAS on a separate network. LaCie MyNAS is easy to set up and accessible anywhere with a connection to the internet.